lessons.
Mm-hmm,
ganyan.
Mm-hmm.
So, naisip ko, mag-shift to playwriting. Pero plays na musical.
Para, teka muna, bakit mo nasabi na mag-shift, nag-shift ka sa playwriting? Was there any impetus? Was there anything that asked you to... Did you just come from somewhere na gagawa ka musical? Was there anything?
No, kasi alam mo naman ako mahilig sa awards, eh, di ba? Eh, parang wala na akong makukuhang awards sa music. So sabi ko, sa playwriting, ayan, CCB.
Later!
And from, with the lyrics of Magsimula Ka, the song,
yes,
in mind,
uh-huh.
I transformed it into a full-length musical.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Na, of course, basing it from my own life.
Ah,
so, bali doon, nagre-remove yung... Pero siyempre, kailangan ding palitan ng konti yung para magkaroon ng conflict. Yeah.
Tell us about the musical, in a nutshell. Ano yung tungkol sa amin ito?
It's tungkol to sa mga newly graduates na hindi malaman kung anong gagawin nila sa buhay, no? Pero each and every one of them, merong pangarap na gustong ko pa rin.
Mm-hmm.
Na they realize na hindi pala ganun kadali ang mangarap. Kasi merong... Ang pinaka-conflict kasi ng storya is the father and the son.
Mm-hmm.
Yung father, merong career na gustong ipakuha sa anak niya.
Mm-hmm.
Pero yung si Miguel, the main lead in the play, wanted to become a songwriter.
Mm-hmm.
Oo. Eh, pero being the son of a textile magnate...
Sounds familiar.
Oo. Siyempre, ang gusto ng father niya, ma-involve siya sa business nila.
Ang gusto ng tatay mo, ma-involve ka sa business
pero nila. Pero hindi gano'n ng father ko.
Very
supportive na father ko sa aking musical.
How does the musical start?
Okay, it starts with the valedictory address of the valedictorian, the class valedictorian. And this is Miguel, played by Dio Marco. Okay? And this is, the valedictory address is conveyed in a song. This song, Yas na Pugat.